Hello YouTube, and welcome to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and apologize in advance for the poor video quality. I do not have a PVR yet. I plan on getting one soon. This is the Ultimate Edition, so I have all the DLCs on here. Have no previous saves, so without further ado, we're gonna jump in.
Consumed the earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a think. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
that was a long first introduction to the game. These videos are only going to be about 15 minutes because I do not have a phone linked to my YouTube account, so... I don't know what's going on with the screen at the moment. Give me a second.
You're awake. How about that?
There we go.
Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name? What I'd pay for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs.
Now, all right, I have played this game before, so I'm not going to stop and look around to see how things work.
I take pride in my needlework.
If you want, write in the comments after the video is over or while the video, it doesn't really matter. If you want me to do the main quest lines only or to do the main quest and side quests.
Right anyway, stuff that mattered. Okay, no sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room, over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Okay.
Looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
If you've never played this game before, this vigor tester is what they call it. Basically, you get to select your traits. So I'm going to go barrel-chested, unsuspecting trout for my perception. So I'm naming these out because I don't know if you can see them. I want to do hardy for endurance. I want to do peevish librarian for my charisma. I want to do smarty pants for my intelligence. And butterfingers for my agility. And... let's go lucky 7 for my luck. My strength up to 8. Put one more on perception.
Surprised anybody. All right. With you. Heck, you could go deathclaw with a switch. Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean the bullet didn't leave you nutter in the big one dropped. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dog is still barking. London? House. Night. Enemy. Light. Mother. Okay, now I got a few statements. I want first one. Conflict is the end of my age. I'm always fixing to be the center of attention. I'm slow to embrace new ideas. I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done. Okay. Last one. Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the result.
Okay, I'm not talking during those things because I don't know if my voice is overshadowing the characters talking, so during the main quest line while a character's talking, I won't be talking. That way you can hear the character's voice more clear. I think I'll go with Barter because Barter's really good.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Thing like I expect to find you got a family history if you get a shot in the head.
Chemistry sets right here. When I get 25 science, I can make stem packs, which are like health kits in this game. I'm not gonna go out just yet. Those were bottle caps, in case you were wondering. Okay, I'm gonna play on hardcore mode just simply because it's more entertainment for you guys, and I have never played on hardcore mode before, so we're gonna give it a try. Alright, well, that's all the time I've got for this episode, so thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, leave a comment. Peace.